Right, let's continue this. This will be ended up as part three on YouTube. previous match, we beat Shakhtar 3-1 in our first Champions League game, which is pretty good. And yeah, I remember we had like a series of games which kind of varied. Cadiz being second at the moment, and then where are they? Lecana, seventh, and then Pamplona is 16th. So it was a nice varied amount of matches. Hopefully, we can start generating some more points. Because we're sitting currently with 3 wins, 1 draw, 1 loss. So, if we get some more wins, that will be good. Yeah, Griezmann got injured last game, I believe. It's gonna be out for about 2 weeks. Kinda sucks. That's why we wanted to bring in Nani, not Nani, Di Maria, that was it. But we couldn't sign him on deadline day, which was kind of annoying. And he's, as you can see, he's doing fairly well over at Benfica. Yeah. Easy matches up first. So we'll try and get some nice easy free points here. I didn't even know Immobile's out as well. How long's he out for? 3 weeks, wow. How big of a difference is Nani? I've really not been happy with Ben Yedder. I think I'd rather run that as a starting lineup. Even with him lacking match sharpness. Said this last time, I don't know why Ramos gets such stick every single time we begin. He's one of the best players at the club. He's averaging over a 7 out of 10. Just doesn't make any sense. Doesn't make any sense. Very, very lucky to not get punished there very early. What a ball. Think after this match I'm gonna do a bit of scouting. Try and build like a short list as to who I'd want to try and sign. Either in January or at the end of the season. Just to keep an eye on them. I don't want to make the scouting list too big though. Performing in this match very well. Busquets is playing really poorly. Bring on Aaron Ramsey for now. Van Dijk can have a little bit of a rest. I'll give him another chance. I'm really not happy with Ben Yedder. It might even go as far as to try and shift him on in January. So, how much is he worth? Still valued at 10 million. I know that we're not using him in his strongest position, but he should still be able to bag goals. Oh, what a cracking ball. Good effort. Good effort. We'll sub after this highlight. It's a very strange ball. Found it interesting as well. I think Toni Kroos has stopped. Oh, hello. I think Toni Kroos has not decided to renew his contract at Real Madrid. Has decided to. I think he's retired from club football. It's kind of interesting because I think he's still going to be appearing at the Euros. Let's get Genie on. And give Ryan Bertrand some minutes. Which I thought was kind of interesting. Kind of kicking myself because I would have kind of liked to have him on this team. That was a poor result, only getting 0-0 against a team like that. Really should be doing better. We'll spend like a little bit of time looking. Get rid of the right back requirement. Let's move it to good and see what we've got. We'll scout Oscar. If we can get Toni Kroos for free, that'd be pretty good. I reckon Danilo would be a good pickup as well. I wish I went for Giroud over. What's his name? Ben Yedder. Don't think I'd want Marco Reus. Damn, Pepe's 40. Let's make an inquiry about Cortez. As he's going to be running down his contract, I reckon that'll be a good grab. If we can get him for free. So flexible of a player. Really don't blame them for listing him. 185 grand a week. It's crazy. I believe Pepe Reina is still playing. When did he start his career? 97, 98. At 37 and still having 15 acceleration, that's crazy. Sarah still plays. Right, we'll leave it at that for scouting. Does his contract? All right, so his contract runs out. There is no way in hell I'm paying 51 million for you. But I'll happily offer you. See, his isn't running out. We'll have them shortlisted. Because then we can see who. Seriously dips over the course of the rest of the season. Hopefully, we can put in a better performance now that we're back at home. Definitely feel though that we're missing Immobile and Griezmann. They just make things work in this team. Good interception. Like if we lose De Bruyne this any point during them being out as well, we're going to struggle to win games big time. I think that was offside. Just gonna get in early and just praise him. I think this just shows the difference when you're hosting a match at home rather than away. You just seem to get that momentum click so much quicker. It's a pretty good set piece. Yes. Finally, he's got his... he may not, actually. I say finally he got his first goal. He might be getting robbed of his first goal. He hasn't. Right, we know he can at least score. He just can't score penalties for some reason. Even though it says that he's got, like, 17 penalty taking and 16 finish. What's his composure? 16 composure as well. My god. we'll say we're pleased. Big Verge getting there, closing the ball down. Busquets finding De Bruyne. That was an awful pass. See, this is what makes me laugh. Like, Sergio Ramos was getting all of them negative tweets about him every time before the game starts. He puts in, like, good performances. He just makes things difficult. Excuse me? His name is RD... what was that? RDT? Yeah. What a block. So let's bring some subs on. Let's get Genie on. Let's bring Alexander Pato on. I think we'll do this. And then Van Dijk can come off. Peter cheekily snuck that in like the first few seconds of being on the pitch. I think we'll turn it to cautious. Just bring the tempo down a little bit. It's always the way. See the stupid goal once you're like, oh, I'll just lower the tempo a bit. And FM has to get that little jab in on you. Nani should be finishing that, man. It's gotta be a red. Yep, cool. That was a good result. Really shouldn't have conceded that second goal. That felt just like a little bit of the game just trying to dig one in and be like, "Hi, so you think you know what you're doing, huh? Think you're gonna try and be smart, huh?" Let's say their strengths are. They have the top goal scorer, and they're very strong with defending near post against set pieces. Okay. He's doing really well. So we'll be getting Di Maria in January. It does feel really annoying that Griezmann got injured. I think I might try and actually list Ben Yedder. He's on 130k a week as well. Griezmann's returning. No, honestly, I'd rather probably have this. There's a lineup. Because Ben Yedder has a decent bit of pace. Still about him. I mean, apparently so does Miller. But when Miller's legs start getting tired, we can sub him on. Conan O'Brien and go. Say, Biscuits hasn't been really doing much. In all honesty. It was very, very close. Actually gonna do the unthinkable. I'll do this now, as I'd like Miller to be at his peak for the PSG match. Why is he... looks nervous about coming out? Come on, man. You're like end of the career professionals. Should have built up enough confidence by now. It's not like this is a Champions League final, you're just playing against Cadiz. That is their name, is it not? Yeah, Cadiz. Get Nani on. Ryan Bertrand can come on. Not really been using Almeida. Let's give him a bit of time. We'll move Van Dijk to wide centre back. And give Salif Sané some time. Savage as hell. That's enough to destroy anyone's self-belief. The commentator said. Yeah. Oh, Ben, you had to just stick something out. Put something on the line. Taremi next season for us is gonna absolutely rattle goals in, I reckon. Come on. Oh, he's offside anyway. You know, I'll take a draw over a loss, of course, any day, but it did feel like we probably deserved to get a little bit more out of that game. Did they actually do this? Was that part of the game? Well, they scooped up Jan Oblak. Really? You have Donnarumma? So that was a strange one for me. They have so many goalkeepers. Sweet, Griezmann should be back. That hurts. It's kind of annoying that they've pulled that card twice now. I know he's got less stats, but I think he's been getting higher average ratings, hasn't he? Nah. This is the thing when he has one good match, it kind of bumps it up as an average. I'm gonna give Wijnaldum a start over him. We're probably going to get torn to shreds by Mbappe. In all honesty. Although we did, we did dispatch Barcelona. In the first game of the season. Griezmann's got to come off, he's dying. Oh my God. As if. Home advantage for the win. Go drop a bit of praise. A bit of happiness injected in the team. Go on, Ben Yedder. Pleased. Oh, Randall Colomwani. Just come off the field. They brought on Marco Asensio. He's actually got like good stats. Kinda slept them. Didn't do too bad in the numbers either. It does have that looming feeling that anything, it can just fall apart at any second. He's offside. So the flag raised. Unless they overturn it. Nope, he's offside. Come on, boys. 24 more minutes. Hold on. Hold on for dear life. Oh, Ryan Bertrand. We got no more subs. This is it. Oh my god, Ben Mee, no! What a shitty way to concede. Robin van Persie-esque finish. Just in the wrong goal. I'll happily take a point here, though. I thought we were gonna get absolutely slapped this match. Yeah, I'm happy with it. It's unfortunate that we did concede that own goal. But, like, look at their team, man. Look at it. One of the brightest upcoming centre midfielders. Crazy good goalkeeper. Incredible fullbacks. Some of the strongest players out there. I don't really rate Dembele though. Yep, that doesn't surprise me. Doesn't surprise me one bit. Immobile's on the mend. We keep Kyle Walker on defend instead, actually. That a go. Is this Athletic Bilbao, right? Yep. Might be one to keep an eye on. Naki Williams. Who else? He's getting up there. Benain. Pretty disappointing start, to be honest. Let's bring Pato on. Nani. Ben Yedder. I'm a bit hesitant to bring Immobile in just yet. So we'll hold off for now. We'll just do this. Inject some fresh legs. was very close. Not too worried if they're going to be just doing that. Oh, give me one sec. Good catch. We have no midfield presence, that's all. Yeah, you could feel it coming. Unfortunate. XG.2. Terrible. Our back four is just completely spent. Surprised you got there, De Gea, but okay. Terrible kick. Typical. typical. We didn't deserve to win this game. We played so poorly. So damn poor. They absolutely dominated us. That's got us sitting in 8th now. So cheap. I wonder what, is Callum Wilson's... No, he doesn't expire until the year after. And he's 31. He'd be a good get. Hopefully, Immobile is back up to full fitness. Because Miller's out for however long that said. Oh my god, what is taking them so long? You're Benfica, man. You have a bunch of wingers at your team. All right, Immobile. Let's get you right back up to speed. Let's have you banging in goals immediately. Good effort. Let's get a genie on. I'm a little bit concerned about Van Dijk on a yellow card. What do they rate De Gea out of interest? 3 stars. Man, we need some serious reinforcements in January. We're gonna rely big on hoping that Saudi clubs come in the summer as well for our squad players and stuff that we're not too bothered about losing. How the fuck has this happened twice this episode? Oh. How do you even? Completely at a loss for words. Christ. Is that a fault as well? What about Jamal Lascelles? He did really well for me in one of the previous years. He's on loan. Ah, he's still quite young. He's much older than that. Oh, I can't believe that's two own goals. Ooh, Kevin Volland. You gotta be up there, right? 31. Axel Witsel? Playing for Real Madrid, huh? Should have probably kept Witsel, to be fair. Well, we're out of the European spots. Hopefully we can start clawing back some momentum. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. What's the group looking like? Wow, they absolutely dispatched Shakhtar. Alright, we need to win this. I thought maybe Union Berlin might not have won a game. They have in fact won a game. I think I might turn this into a much more narrow. Let's do this for a match. Give this a go. Because we really don't have exceptional pace to be using wingers. What a goal line clearance from Jordan Henderson. Sergio Ramos, you should not be losing it there like that. It's like back-to-back shaky games he's had. Maybe that guy that tweeted was right. Let's do this. I wonder if two Shadow Strikers would be it. What a crappy goal to concede! We really should have cleared this off the line. Go on. Bang this in. It should be De Bruyne taking this, right? Nope, Sergio Ramos. Why was it Sergio Ramos and not De Bruyne? Oh, because we subbed him off there. Didn't think it took the sub yet. Well, you know, may as well go attacking. Oh, and hit him on the counter. Come on, Miller. That was it, wasn't it? The last match. Oh no, you played each other twice. I don't know why you only played each other once. Or fought that. Interesting. Man, he's earning jack shit now that he's moved there. Right, I'm gonna end this here now, but I'll be starting one up straight after. I'm gonna do back-to-back episodes. So let's drop a save here, and yeah, thank you for watching, and I will see you soon.